We are about to embark upon a series of strange and exciting dangerous adventures. Adventures that will lead us to all parts of the world.
Hello and welcome to another Bad Comic Review. This time we're looking at The Silencer, Annual 1 from 2018. This is part of the New Age of Heroes line, and this is written by Dan Abnett, art by Jack Herbert, colors by Hi-Fi, Tom Napolitano on letters. The cover was by Tyler Kirkham and Arif Prianto. Ben Mears was the assistant editor, Rob Levin, associate editor, Paul Kaminsky, editor. Marie Javins is group editor. Now, of course, this time, as you can tell by the cover picture, we've got the Dark Knight guest starring in this issue. There's a lot of story here, a lot going on. You get a lot going on for your pages and your money here. This is a $5 cover price, and we've got Batman on page 2. And it's pretty solid. We've got a lot of background from Honor and her husband, and we learn how he's from Gotham, and that's where they met. But she was sent on a mission by Talia to take someone out, and of course things go horribly wrong when she tries to save some innocent people from some muggers and ends up in a confrontation with Batman. And it is just a knockdown drag out fight issue through most of the book, and it is really impressive how well it is done. And we learn some of the seeds of her rebellion against Talia were actually placed by someone else. They weren't she had a little bit of a nudge from someone else. So it was actually a really solid issue, a lot of fun. I don't want to ruin anything. There's a few twists and turns in here and a few things that we pick up on about Honor's past. And actually, it's a good standalone issue. It's a decent introduction to the series, I think. If you're just looking to pick up a random issue and you see this, I would say pick it up. It's worth the $5. I had a lot of fun reading it. I'm a huge Silencer fan, and the art in here is fantastic. It is actually superior to the regular issues of the book, and I would actually like to see this artist on the regular book because he's a lot better than the past couple of artists they've had. So definitely worth my $5, I thought. And I don't normally say that because I don't think most comic books are worth $5 ever. So I would definitely recommend this. And if you like action movies like John Wick, or if you just like Batman, you'll dig this issue. I thought it was a good time, and it was a solid independent story that was probably almost twice the size of a regular issue, and it maintained a lot of action in there while still getting in a lot of plot and a lot more background on Silencer and her husband. But that's just my take. As always, thank you so much for listening and supporting the channel. If you like the video, hit the like button and consider subscribing so you don't miss future reviews. If you want to help the channel grow, Patreon link is in the description page. And as always, we hope to see you on the next one.